This is Amy. And this is the car which protected her and her owner so effectively on the 3rd of September 2011, so that no one was seriously hurt. Was Amy lucky? No, she was in a Mercedes-Benz.